Amy, you better take a look at this. Oh my gosh.
We found it.
Woo!
It's huge. Look at it.
Yep, that's a monster walk away.
Hey, Clarence, there's more moss for you at the top.
Yes! Why?
Whoa, we can even see where we live!
We climbed up to the top of the rock. I ate some moss and I kicked some off. Don't mess with me or my friend Amy, cause we climb rocks and I go pee.
What are they doing up there?
I don't know. It looks like fun, though.
No, girls are gross.
Yeah.
But they're kind of pretty to look at.
Yeah.
And their hair's soft, too.
Kind of like a dog.
You're a pretty good explorer. We should do this more often. So what grade are you going to be in next year?
I'm going to be in fifth grade, but I don't know if I'm coming back.
Oh, what do you mean?
I might be moving. I don't know if I'm going to be living with my mom or my dad.
Huh. There was a little bit where I didn't have a dad, but now I have a Chad. He's pretty awesome.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. He lets me ride piggyback all the time.
That sounds pretty good.
Oh, it's great.
But girls smell a lot better.
That's true. And their skin's soft.
Yeah.
Yeah. Girls are great.
We should be on that rock, not Clarence.
Why, so you can make out with Amy?
No! I just want to be on a rock.
Someone's got a crush.
Go get some pine cones. We're taking that rock.
Yeah. Okay.